I've met the most extraordinary people, wonderful people all over the world that I wouldn't have met beforehand. And I know, you know, people have married and come together and created all sorts of interesting initiatives as a result of Druidry. And I find myself in all sorts of extraordinary settings with all sorts of interesting people.